Find the line. 3, 2, 1, take off.
The Funky Monkeys and the Coconuts immediately lob their cargo in. All from the Red Alliance. Prototypes and Sparta Robotica was able to put their... There's a lot of cargo that got loaded in the upper hub during the autonomous time. Team 3405, the Alchemist, seems to be the team playing defense. Trying to help the Blue Alliance by interfering with the Red Alliance team members. Meanwhile, for the Red Alliance, the prototypes are lighting up. They successfully load cargo into the lower hub, while the Funky Monkeys for the Blue Alliance load cargo into the upper hub. The Coconuts also add two more pieces of cargo into the upper hub for the Blue Alliance. The Alchemists are getting a pushy match with 3648, Sparta Robotica. Oh! The Alchemists are on their side. Other members of the Blue Alliance continue to pour cargo into the upper hub. Members of the Red Alliance also work to get their cargo. 3648 just barely misses. Shot. Seconds left in the match. For the Red Alliance, the prototypes have started their climbing. They have now reached the high rung. For the Blue Alliance, the Coconuts and the Funky Monkeys are both climbing simultaneously. They both achieved the mid rung. The Coconuts are now going for the traversal rung with the Funky Monkeys on the high rung. For the Red Alliance, Team 6844 and Chaos Theory are both on the traversal rung, and 3649. Both teams scoring extremely high. This is the maximum number of ranking points that can be awarded. The winning Blue Alliance will receive 4 ranking points apiece, while members of the Red Alliance will receive 2 ranking points for their hard work in both loading cargo.